at Lakeshore Auto Sales in Salina. We're going to preview some of the best deals he has on the lot. We have a 2003 PT Cruiser. It's a touring edition. Has 25,000 miles. It was a local trade. It's in great condition, clean inside and out. Only asking $10,995. We have a 2002 Montana. It's an extended cab four-door, power sliding door, DVD in the roof, 67,000 miles. They're only asking $12,995 for this one. Then we have a 2004 Monte Carlo LS 3100 V6. It has tilt wheel, cruise control, CD, keyless entry, 34,000 miles, only asking $12,995. The next one we have is a 1999 Suburban LT. It's a 4x4 in excellent condition, has 105,000 original miles, only asking $10,995. And check out this beauty. It's a 2000 Buick LeSabre 3800 V6 Custom. It's a new car trade-in, power seats, windows and doors. They're only asking $89.95. What a great deal. Next up, we have a 1999 Sebring Convertible Limited. Clean inside and out. Has a ragtop, black. Only asking $79.95 for this one. We have a 97 Wrangler SE 4x4. It's in great condition. Only has 79,000 original miles. They're only asking $79.95 for this one as well. Next, we have a 2002 Grand Prix GT. It's a four-door with 22,000 miles, leather interior, heads-up display, power roof, only asking $13,995. We have a 2004 32-foot Keystone Hornet travel trailer. It's a fifth wheel. It's loaded with a 12-foot slide-out room. Sleeps 10 people, all the appliances, has an awning, overhead air conditioner, only asking $14,995. And finally, we have this 2004 custom-built Harley-Davidson. It has the soft tail package. This bike's in beautiful condition, has the flame embroidered on the seat there. Only has 700 original miles. They're only asking $11,995. If you'd be interested in any of these vehicles or any of the other great deals they have out here at Lakeshore, stop by and see Kevin or Jason at 700 East Market Street here in Salina, or you can give them a call at 419-584-1399.